super cool thing about this lighting tutorial is that it's actually going to mirror the entire workshop that I've just released.